Why is he taking one?
Oh, this is my friend Peter Griffin. He recently discovered he was black.
He doesn't look very black to me. Gentlemen, please, please, please judge me not by the color of my skin, for I have always been there with you. George and Weezy moved on up to the east side. Oh, hallelujah, those were happy times. But I was also there for the bad times. When Florida lost James to that tragic auto accident. And I was there when Tootie got those terribly painful braces. Oh, yes. And when Al Jackson got beat up by the Gooch, I was there. So before you decide that I don't belong here, remember this. I was there!